course, I guess they want to keep these trains moving, so as far as I understand, the plan is we're going to bring these southbound trains through on a protect against, I guess, with Foreman Day. So I guess we'll need you to cancel here in order for me to do that, over. Okay, all right, very good, thanks. So you'll call me back when you're in the clear. Okay, very good, thanks, then over.
Signal 925 at Sparrow Lake to signal 891 at Washaga, looking for instructions, over.
Okay, this is Morrison for CN 2220-222 knots. South, you're okay to enter form adjacent days. Number signal 925 at Sparrow Lake through to signal 891 at Washaga, with one no any speed restriction of 10, 1 knot miles per hour at the Washaga Swing Bridge, over.
Jason Day's limits from signal 925 at Sparrow Lake to 891 at Washaga with one ONE speed restriction of 10, 1 knot miles per hour at the Washaga Swing Bridge, over.
That is a correct repeat, over.
Track repeat. Okay, thanks. See you in a bit. Stand 2220 SOSO.
You're welcome, Dan.
CN302.
Severn Bridge, 314.
Oh, 314.
guys mind throwing out a couple containers of water?
Not a problem.
Thanks, I'm on the conductor side.